Oh my god, the mealy bugs have returned during my vacation.
They are plant-sucking pests that are living rent-free on the leaves and the soil. Don't worry, I got a solution. I'm making cuttings to get rid of any eggs living in the soil, and then I'm using Q-tips dipped in rubbing alcohol to remove any visible mealy bugs from the cuttings. To make sure I get rid of everything, I'm going to soak them in pesticide. Can't wait for these mealy bug-free cuttings to root in water.